Jesus loves me. This I know. For the Bible tells me so. Little ones, to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong.
You were called, Carlton. I still believe that.
The world needs to get saved. Yeah. Lift them up and say hallelujah. Hallelujah. Say, I'm a soldier.
My comfort and my joy is knowing that you're here to lead the way.
I believe.
Half the people I grew up with, they're all going in the wrong direction. Do you believe God spoke to me?
What does it matter what anyone thinks?
Matters to me.
No more pain and no more shame and misery.
People have been saying that I stopped believing in hell.
I heard a voice say,
everyone's already saved.
No, no, you can't just rewrite the Bible.
I'm not rewriting anything, I'm just rereading it.
You speak the word of God in this church.
That God loves us all!
Why didn't you call me? You owe me that much.
Pharisee, son, you need to consider everything you're putting at risk, and not just for yourself.
You don't need to be saved.
You don't know that.
No,
you can't know that.
You want proof it wasn't God's voice? You heard half our congregation walking out. That was it.
Either you're with me or you're not.
You come in there telling us we all wrong and you all right. It's false doctrine you're preaching.
Are you certain it was God's voice you heard?
I've never been more sure of anything in my life. And I'm not backing down.